His wonderful face and the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory and grace. I see Your face. You're beautiful. I see.